Noble Nation, New Eminem, Premonition, Intro, Reaction Time. Let's do this.
Noble Nation, YouTube, welcome to Noble Nation. Happy to have you guys here. We're banging off the new Eminem. We've all been waiting for a long time. So I banged off a couple. Now we're going back to the first one, Intro. First time listen, and I'm excited, man. Let's do this. This is the song that everybody else reacted to first, I believe. So we're jumping on it now. I got those other two out of the way for the people. Let's do this one. Slim Noble picked this one, guys. So let's do this. Reaction time, man. I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. Let's do this. Let's do this. Reaction time. Is this how we started, man? I'd love that.
Yeah.
Is that how we start?
So I guess this is what it is, huh? I think it's obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. That's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
This is music to be murdered by.
Oh, oh, oh. You hear this? This is hot.
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter.
90% of. They said on my last album, I sounded bitter. I sound like a spitter. I love that. I felt that, man. Talk to me, Em. I felt that, brother. Give it to us. Let's rewind it a bit. That comes in hot, man. Let's do that again. This is fire, man. This is my kind of music.
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter. 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, ooh. I just get richer, but if it was ever.
Oh, they said I was known as the illest. I'm fly like a zipper. I'm sure you guys all caught that, but I had to say it, man. Rewind it a bit.
These hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, I just get richer. But if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody.
Oh, see, he said if it was all about the money, he would've stopped a long time ago. But it's not about the money. And that's why he keeps going and he cares. And he keeps putting out these projects and saying F you to the people, man. Or to the people talking ish. I'm feeling this, man. This is what I like. This is Eminem I like.
Richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, oh, no wonder you.
Nobody's saying shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Why is Eminem getting the hate? No one's hated on these other guys that have been here a long time. Tech N9ne, Jigga, Jay-Z. GZ Jigga, you know what I mean? I hear you, Em. I feel you, brother. You're right.
Mad now, I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sound like 4 million.
Find that, see what he said there. Hold on.
Then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come I sound like.
Look at all those plaques, count them. Count them, guys, count them. Can't say shit.
4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flopped, came back, and I scared the crap
Oh, I love that. Revival flopped, and then it came back with Kamikaze and scared the crap out of him. I'm going to rewind that and let that play through. That was dope, man. I love that bar.
Sound like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of them. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud. Cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for.
Yeah, just like Brady, they do that. Brady's a legend doing what nobody has done, like Eminem is. And they hate on him. Telling him to retire. He was in the playoffs again. How many teams make the playoffs, man? He could win it again next year. They're telling him to stop, but he keeps going doing good things. They do that to Eminem, too. They do that to the best.
B-R-O-K-E, I was the G, the O-H-E. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the Awake Me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some Dravy. So I said hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swaley. About to pick up some weights and
got more hooks in me than Swaley. But it's true. Everybody pulls Eminem in all these directions. They want him to do this. They want him to do this. This producer, this producer, this sound. Say this, say that. It's nonstop. And it's not like that for nobody. It's not fair. But who gives a shit? It gives us the best music. And Eminem gets into this zone. And that's how we love Eminem. So it's dope. But it's bullshit. 100%. And we all know that happens, man. And it don't happen to nobody else in rap. Rewind it.
They say I'm too angry. I need to give me some Dravy. No, I said hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swaley. About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo of Haley. Say stretches. They said I'm just a whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it. But I take it. Dish it back out and make it all bent out of shape. The shit's almost comical. Waiting. I meant no disrespect. I wasn't dissing tech. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably.
I'm saying he's not dissing those guys, and I never took it as he was dissing those guys, but some people will, and the media would probably run with that, stupid media anyways. But he's saying they probably feel the same way he does, Jay-Z, 2 Chainz. He's saying they probably feel that same way because it's true, Eminem's speaking truth. It's weird, that's the system, that's the way it is. We were brought up to be like that, not us, but you know what I mean? We got to turn that thinking around in hip-hop. It's a hip-hop thing, I don't know why. Well, in sports, it's the people in the spotlight, the big stars.
Able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get to.
No, I don't want to rewind that a bit, guys. Sorry.
We feel the same way because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was just half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you.
If I was half as good as I was, I would still be twice as good as you'll ever be. Truth. Facts. Keep it shut, other guys. Actually, no. Someone talk shit. Because I want more of that kamikaze blow those asses up, man. That's the best. Talk, guys.
Say that you're ahead of me's alphabetically. Because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything. Play this tune like your eulogy. It's a funeral.
I'm ahead of you, you're only ahead of me alphabetically, because I'm the letter V. Yo, that was a dope rhyme. And he's warning you guys. He's warning rappers. Keep it shut, because he will come. He ain't going to take that shit no more. And he proved that to us, man, in Kamikaze. We know that now. But someone speak, because I want to see Eminem kill you. That's what I want. That's what all the people want.
It's a funeral. Prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Ooh. Yo, that was dope. That was a dope ending. This is music for you to be murdered by, man. Yo, man, that was dope. What a way to start off the album. I love that song, man. That's dope. That might be my favorite so far, man. Anyways, guys, thank you for being here. This is Noble Nation. I'm Slim Noble. I appreciate all the support, guys. Appreciate everybody coming here. Newer channel trying to move up the ranks. Come join us, guys. We have fun here, man. I give the best reactions, man. We're moving up. Thank you. We're out. Slim Noble style.